Johnny Flag here. We're at Mayhem Fest. It's about to start. So we are here with day one, rehearsal day of Rockstar Mayhem Fest 2010. We're on the Silver Star stage. We'll be tomorrow, but there'll be a lot more people out that way. So we got here this morning. This first one here, I had to claim my bunk. Bottom left. Beck. We're splitting a bus with Shadows Fall on this tour, and it gets kind of hectic on there. Sometimes you need your alone time. So, bring a computer, load it up with some movies, go in the bunk, shut the curtain, pretend you're at home. We kind of have like a makeshift gym on this tour. We got one of those like enclosed tents. And everybody brought like a bunch of like different weights. We have like kind of a collection. We got to set it up in the back, have a little prison yard workouts. Probably not do too much like running or cardio because you get most of that on stage here, sweating your ass off. But maybe like a little jump rope or something, not too crazy. So I try to split up my workouts in different days. You know, like do one day. Okay, my tour schedule is a little bit more like consolidated because it's kind of hard to get gym time in on the road, but. Day one, to do like chest and tricep. Day two, back and bicep. Day three, like shoulders and abs or something. Whatever else you feel like doing that day. We did like our long, you know, 45 minutes to an hour headlining sets on the last two tours that we did. So now we only have 30 minutes. We're pretty much going to pack and full of the crowd favorites. And, you know, hopefully people that don't know us will pick up on their reaction to it and they'll pick up the album. I just want people to have a good time. I don't know. I want, you know, of course it's always good to impress people and stuff, but as long as people come out, have fun, and, you know, leave looking back on the day, you know, and, you know, enjoying it, that's about it, like an asshole, really. After our set, we should be doing, the whole band should be doing a couple different signings, different tents, you know, the Revolver tent, the Hateware tent, and then the Woods of Plague tent that you will not be able to miss because it is lime green and gigantic. You know, the band will be doing like meet and greets and signings throughout the day. First show, hometown. I'm a little bummed. You know, we're on this rotating stage. I'm a little bummed that we're playing first, but you know, California crowds are usually pretty damn wild, so I'm looking forward to it. I don't know about the best show of the tour. We'll see, I guess. We got somehow ended up on the main stage for a few dates. Not exactly sure what dates. I think maybe Montreal and there's a few others, but pretty excited about that. Excited to play all the shows, you know, down in South Texas is always pretty awesome, so should be a good time. When we get off of Mayhem, we are gonna pretty immediately go into the studio, you know, to record a new album, and then we're gonna try and squeeze in another, like, headlining tour by the end of the year, hopefully. It's not a title yet, it's in the works. All the artwork's done, we got a lot of the songs done. Got guest vocal spots recorded, no title yet. I believe we're gonna do the entire thing, recording, mixing, mastering, you know, producer Matt Hyde, all the way.
And you're gonna record at home?
We're actually recording at Matt Hyde Studio in LA. 2011 for Winds of Plague, you know, this next album's 100% designed for our fans. So you can expect a fun record, you know, one you can get into, sing along to, come out to the shows. Jump off the stage, you know, get some mic time. So yeah, this next record is for you. We recorded a Cranberries cover song, Zombie, and it's been done for a while, so we're probably gonna tack it on to the next record release at some point, as well as maybe a few other ridiculous covers that we're trying to, you know, make into our own Winds of Plague type vibe, so we'll see.
It's coming. What you doing?
It's coming. Not Scary Farm in October. I don't know, man. It's gonna be awesome.
Why do you like Halloween so much? Why do you gravitate to it?
I don't know. It's the kind of like the one time of the year where society accepts the darker side of life, I guess. And I don't know. You get to submerge. I get to submerge myself in that world for that month, and it's get away from my normal life of touring and whatnot, and just go out there and be a maniac. It's a good time. For those of you coming out, for those of you who can't make it. We are going to be doing a lot of twitting from the road here, so you can keep up on what's going on. Twitter.com/Winds of Plague. And for those of you who are coming out, make sure you stop by the merch table, say hello, and we'll see you in the pit.